I'm sorry it took me so fucking long, you son of a sloot. Alright, so... Is Landry... he's trying to attack me? Alright. Let's see if I even got enough dueling supplies. Yeah, I'll be fine. You guys want to chill for a duel real quick?
Sounds good.
You stunned me.
Thank you.
No, yes, he's actually not Mind Blast B.
He's killed Mind Blast.
Well, I don't know if you got that lucky with me, but hold on, just let me do my thing. Alright. That's exactly where I want it. Oh, I got a hand stun, you fuck. Protection, huh?
Who's that guy? Who's this guy? This Pax.
Nope. No, it's Ermi.
Thank you.
attacking you, man. I don't know who it was. Really?
Yeah, I was gonna let him do the kill blow. I didn't know if he wanted to kill you. It was kind of boring before you showed up. I mean, this fight with Crooks and Xander is pretty interesting, though. But I was just standing there. Nice having two fights going on. They ought to be running out of regs here pretty soon. At least explosion potions.
Doctor. No, doctor.
Yeah, wrong boy. I thought so.
I have to. I have no potion. Oh, that hurt. No! Cocksucker.
That hurt.
You know, if I had potions, you would have died.
Say my name, bitch. Oh, I think the hidden guy is... Oh my god, the hidden guy is stealing your axe.
Cocksucker.
Did you see that? Did you see that coin? Oh, he's taking away the book.
That's insane. Five times with GM measuring.
Yeah, you better give it back or else. Thank you. Nice. Let me loot them real quick before you res them.